And welcome to Yoga Faith. My name is Erin, and we are going to spend just a few minutes today finding some stillness, turning inward, focusing some on our breath. So if you want to start in a comfortable seated position, maybe your ankles are crossed. If that's uncomfortable for you, you can sit any way that's comfortable. Let your hands rest on your thighs. Sit up nice and tall, rolling your shoulders back and down. Feel your abs pull into your spine, and then close your eyes. Start to just notice your breath. Not trying to change it quite yet, just noticing if your breath is flowing freely, or maybe you have some tension in your body today that's causing your breath to be a little bit more labored. Just noticing. And if you're able, maybe bringing your inhales and your exhales all through your nose. And now start to take control of your breath and the pace of your breath, slowing down. Matching the length of your exhales to the length of your inhale. And if at any point this becomes uncomfortable for you, just breathe normal. While you're focusing on your breath, I want to draw your attention to some scripture. Sticking with the theme of peace, in Matthew 5. Verse 9, it says, "Blessed are the peacemakers, for they shall be called sons of God." And start to pair this scripture with your breath. So as you inhale, "Blessed are the peacemakers." Exhale, "For they shall be called sons of God." Inhale, "Blessed are the peacemakers." Exhale, "For they shall be called sons of God." Stay here with your breath for two or three more full breaths. Inhaling peace. Exhale. On your next breath, you can gently flutter your eyes open, and as you inhale, reach your arms out and up. As you exhale, twist to one side, bring your opposite hand to your knee, maybe gaze behind you, twisting through your spine. On an inhale, come back to the center, arms overhead. Exhale, take it to the other side. Inhale, back to the center. Exhale, twist. Being gentle. Inhale, center. Connecting your movement with your breath. Exhale, twist. Inhale, back to the center. Bring your palms together. Exhale, bring your hands to your heart. Close your eyes. God, we welcome your presence here. We ask that we would be peacemakers, that your peace would surround us. That with every breath, peace would increase in our life. You can blink your eyes open, carefully coming onto hands and knees. Bring your hands underneath your shoulders, knees underneath your hips. Make a long line from your head all the way down to your tail. And on an inhale, drop your belly, lift your tailbone, lift your gaze all the way up, arching your back. Exhale, round your spine, gazing down at your thighs. Inhale, arch your back. Exhale, round your spine. Take a few more rounds of this. Nice deep inhales as you lift your gaze. Exhale, round your spine. One more. Inhale, "Blessed are the peacemakers."
exhale, for they shall be called children of God. Come back to a neutral spine. Tuck your toes under and then gently on an inhale, lift your hips up towards the ceiling and then gently lower your heels down towards the ground. We're coming into our first downward dog. Feel your hands rooted down through the ground, your hips lifting up towards the ceiling, your heels reaching towards the ground. They might not make it all the way down, and that's okay. Take any movement you might need here. You might want to shift your weight from one foot to the other. Maybe take deep bends in the knees and extends, just getting your body stretching out. Nice deep breaths. And then slowly and gently walk your feet towards your hands. And just hang over your legs. Your feet should be hip-width apart. Let your head drop. Knowing that our strength comes from stillness and from peace. Keep a soft bend in your knees and slowly round your body all the way up to standing. Roll your shoulders back and down. Turn your palms to face straight forward. Close your eyes and just feel your body standing in space. Feel how your feet are connected to the ground. Deep breaths. On your next inhale, reach your arms out and all the way up. Bring your palms together. As you exhale, keep your back as flat as you can, folding over your legs. On an inhale, lift your head to come to a flat back. Your hands can come to your thighs, your shins, or maybe all the way down to the ground. As you exhale, fold over your legs again. Plant your hands down, step your feet back to a plank-like position. Drop your knees down to the ground. Hug your elbows in. Shift your weight forward and gently lower down to the ground. Untuck your toes. On an inhale, lift your chin, coming into a baby cobra. Exhale, lower back down. Tuck your toes under. Press up through your hands. Shift your weight back. Lift your hips to your downward facing dog. And gently walk your feet all the way up to your hands. On an inhale, reach your arms out and up. Coming up to standing. Exhale, palms to heart center. We're going to go through this two more times a little bit quicker. Inhale, reach your arms out and up. Exhale, palms come down your midline, fold over your legs. Inhale, flat back. Exhale, plant your hands, step your feet back to a plank. You can drop your knees or keep them lifted. Inhale, shift forward, lower all the way down. Exhale. Inhale, lift your upper back. Exhale, lower, tuck your toes. Lift back up to your downward facing dog. And gently walk those feet to your hands one more time through this. On an inhale, reach your arms out and up. Exhale, hands to heart center. Inhale, reach out and up. Exhale, fold over your legs. Hands come down your midline. Drop your head. Inhale, flat back. Exhale, plant your hands. Step back to your plank. You can drop the knees or keep them lifted. Shift forward, lower all the way down. Inhale, lift your upper back. Lower, exhale. This time, shift your weight all the way back into child's pose. So your hips come to your heels. Your arms are reaching forward. Your forehead can rest on the ground. Take a nice deep breath here. Normally, at the end of yoga class, we end by laying on our backs, but since it's the start of the day, we're going to take our resting position here on our knees. If this is uncomfortable for you, roll over. Let your body come to a comfortable position. Wherever you are, fighting the urge to fidget, let your body melt
Bring your focus back to your breath. Back to scripture. Inhale. Blessed are the peacemakers. Exhale. For they shall be called children of God. Deep breaths. God, we welcome your peace in our lives. We ask that you would be ever present. Thank you for making us your children. In Jesus' name, amen. Thank you for practicing with me today.